What aspect of the Podesta emails do you think the U.S. media has underreported?
So it's Friday night, 7 o'clock. It's the embassy of Ecuador here in Knightsbridge, one of the fanciest areas of London, where Julian Assange has lived basically in captivity of his own choosing since 2012 in order to avoid prosecution by the Brits, by the Swedes, and potentially by the United States. He's right here, somewhere in there. And we do know that he obsessively looks at the WikiLeaks Twitter account, so I'm gonna start tweeting at the guy, see what happens. Really? Definitely came out of there?
Yes.
Yeah, but there is a lot of other stuff in there. Could be a coincidence. Polish. I'm gonna say, Mr. Assange, I'm now outside 3. How you doing?
Where are you guys from?
Where are we from? We're from the U.S.
Yeah. But who are you?
As far as a channel called Showtime. Who are you with?
I'm from in there.
In there, there's a lot of stuff in there.
There is, yeah.
Which part of in there?
Well, it doesn't really matter, does it?
Well, it does if you want answers from us. You can give us some answers.
Well, I don't particularly need answers from you. I'm wondering for something in particular or...
We've been eager doing a show that's airing tomorrow night, or Sunday night, rather, on WikiLeaks' role in the American election.
You want to walk over there a minute?
Sure. Is there anything I could do? Could I handwrite a question for him? I mean, I'd love to literally just get him to answer one question. It would only take maybe 30 seconds. Forget the fucking pizza. All right, what should the question be?
It's like a fine line. You want something he will answer.
Yes, no, that's the thing.
What aspect of the Podesta emails do you think the U.S. media has underreported?
Okay.
All three.
Even if you just write a short answer.
We got an answer.
My question was, what aspect of the Podesta emails do you think the U.S. media has underreported? One word, everything.